Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video we shall learn the various terminal commands, that is the usage of head command, tail command, cat command as well as less command. So before that, let's open the git terminal. So this is the git terminal. So I shall increase the font. So first of all, in order to use the cat command, head command and tail command, first let us create a new directory called mkdir. With the help of a mkdir, we shall create a new directory, that is temp s. So I shall create a new directory, that is temp s, and then now we shall create an empty file within the temp s directory. So the name of the, so touch command followed by the name of the file, I shall give it as product1.txt. so then press then enter a command, that is ls, in order to list the files. So here these are the files that are present. So here you can see the product1.txt file is been created. So initially, with the help of a touch command, we are going to create a product1.txt, that's an empty file. So now we shall enter the information into the empty file. So in order to open that file, we are going to use a start command. So start followed by the name of the file, that is start product1.txt. So this will open the text file. So initially the text file is empty. Now we shall enter the information into the text file. So since I have created a product file, so we shall enter the product details. So I shall include the head as type, so ID, type, then brand, then size, as well as the price. So then we have created a header. So now we shall include the information, that is I shall create a entries. So we shall create around 4 to 8 entries. So you can enter any information into the file. So I have entered the ID. Now I shall enter the type. So we shall consider the software gadgets, that is monitor. Now I shall include the mouse, then I shall include the keyboard, then I shall include the joystick, then printer, then we can include the headphone, then speaker, then lastly I shall include the CPU. So now we shall enter the brand. So you can enter any brand, like I shall enter Samsung, then Dell, then HP, then Lenovo, then again you can enter Samsung, HP, Dell, and lastly I shall include the again Lenovo. So now we shall enter the size. So you can enter so I shall consider 1 TB, then you can consider around 600 GB, then 200 MB, then 100 MB, then 500 MB, then again 800, so 800 MB, then 310 MB, then lastly CPU I shall enter 550 GB. So now we shall enter the price. So price I shall enter 20,000, then the mouse I shall enter it as 2,000, then after that keyboard as 5,000, then after that the joystick it can be 1,000, then after that printer I shall enter 3,000, then after that speaker, so speakers I shall enter it as 1500, then printer, okay, speaker I can enter it as around 6000, Then lastly CPU, I shall enter it as 15,000. So now we have entered the details of the products. So now we shall save the file. So then after saving, close it. So next we are going to use the cat command. So with the help of a cat command, we can read the entire file. So it displays all the information that is entered within the file. So therefore cat followed by the name of the file, I shall give it as product1.txt. We have created a product1.txt. So here you can clearly observe the usage of cat command. So all the information we have entered, the 8 information as well as the ID, type, brand, size as well as price. So we have, so whatever the information is been present within the file product1.txt, we are been displaying it with the help of a cat command. So next we shall learn the two important commands, that is head command and tail command. So the head command, as the name indicates, the head command, it is used to display the information from the beginning, whereas the tail command, it is used to display the information from the bottom, that is from the end. So you can see the usage of head command. So head followed by, so suppose if you want to display the first three lines, so it considers even this header as one line. So if you want to display the first four lines, so you need to give the head then. So you need to give the command, that is head followed by hyphen n followed by 4 followed by the name of the file, that is product1.txt. So you can observe that, so the four lines are being displayed. So then again you can directly use head command followed by the hyphen 4 followed by product1.txt, both are the same. So even it displays the same. You can directly use without the hyphen n option, or you can use hyphen n option. Both means the same. So similarly you can see that with the help of head command we were able to display the first four lines from the beginning. Similarly, we shall see the usage of tail command. Suppose if you want to display the lines from the bottom, first last three lines from the bottom, so tail followed by hyphen 3 followed by the name of the file, that is product1.txt. So you can see here, that is we were able to display the last three lines from the bottom, so 876. Similarly again we shall see, let's say display this first six lines from the top, so with the help of a product1.txt. So you can see that we were able to display the first six lines, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Similarly you can see the tail command. Suppose if you want to display the last two lines from the bottom, so tail hyphen 2, you can enter the number of lines you want to display, that is 2. I want to display the last two lines followed by the name of the file, that is product1.txt. So tail hyphen 2 product1.txt. So this displays the last two lines from the bottom. So this is the usage of a head as well as tail command. So next one more command is the less command. So less followed by the name of the file, that is product1.txt. So you can see that so with the help of a less command we were able to display the file. So suppose, so with the help of a q command you need to quit it. So suppose if you want to display with a less format, that is hyphen 1 product1.txt. So you can see with the help of a less command, so it displays the information with in a less format. So with the help of a q you can quit it. So both the less command, so less command it works similar to that of cat command. So with the help of a cat command again we were able to display the files. So you can see that with the help of a cat command we were able to display it in a broader way, but with the help of a less command, so you can observe that less product1.txt, see it will display the, so it displays in this less format. So with the help of a q you need to quit it. So both cat command as well as less command it works in a similar way. So therefore in this video we have learnt the usage of cat command. So we were able to create a new file, and we were able to, with the help of a touch command, we created an empty file, and we also entered the information into the product1.txt, and we created a product1.txt file, and then later we seen the usage of cat command. So with the help of a cat command we were able to display the entire file. So both cat command and less command, it works in a same manner. And the next thing is that we learned the usage of two important commands, that is head command as well as tail command. So head command, it is mainly used to display the information from the beginning, whereas tail command, it displays the information from the end, that is from the bottom. So suppose if you want to display the first four lines, so the command used is head hyphen 4, that is the number of lines, followed by the name of the file. So with the help of this we were able to display the first four lines. So again, with the help of a tail command, suppose if you want to display the last three lines from the bottom, so with the help of a tail followed by the number of lines, we were able to display the last three lines from the bottom, that is in the 0876. So again, this we were able to display the first six lines from the beginning, and a tail also, with the help of a tail command, we were able to display the lines from the bottom. So both less command as well as the cat command, it works in the same manner. So less command, which is used to display the information with a less format. So lastly, you need to use a queue in order to come out of that. So thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.